each parish, there's a local parish-by-parish proposition to legalize and authorize sports wagering. Sports wagering, also referred to as sports betting, happens right now, but either illegally overseas or people travel to states where it's legal, like Arkansas or Mississippi. And so it is on the ballot on November 3rd to legalize and tax sports wagering. A state report for Louisiana Economic Development found that we're losing as much as $330 million of taxable revenue that could be generated here in the state by not having legal sports wagering.
And what could that tax money be used for instead?
Yeah, you know, we have a lot of needs in Louisiana, from our roads and bridges to education, early childhood, and it would be up to the legislature to decide how to spend the money. But those are the kinds of things that we know that sports wagering money could fund here, as it does in these other neighboring states.
Well, we know in Louisiana we have a huge infrastructure backlog of about $13 billion, and we know that education, you know, it's always been a priority to increase funding for education, whether it's early childhood or teacher pay. And so what we're doing at Louisiana Wins, we're talking about bringing tax revenue that is going to states like Arkansas and Mississippi, and we're bringing it back home to Louisiana to use it for priorities here that we've identified. And this whole coalition, that's what we know that could be funded when the legislature comes back in. I know that our teacher pay is well below the Southern Regional average. The governor and the legislature began a process last year of increasing teacher pay. The pandemic has made it a little bit more difficult right now. We are a little bit more resource constrained than we originally were earlier this year. And so we're trying to put the focus on funding those priorities and what we'd be able to do should this measure pass in each parish across the state.
Nearly half of all states have already legalized sports wagering. It was only recently allowed to be legalized, following a Supreme Court ruling several years back. And so, you know, we have neighbors that are dedicating revenues, like Mississippi, to roads and infrastructure, or Arkansas to education. And what's not going to change is people are going to bet on sports. The question is whether we are going to be able to legalize and reap the benefit of it by getting tax revenue from that sports wagering. And of course, creating additional amenities for the physical casinos that we have across the state, like in Northwest Louisiana or Southwest Louisiana, and of course in New Orleans and Baton Rouge. You know, these are really important job creators, and sports wagering added at those locations would only add to the value that we have in that industry.
It's not just about the economy and what it can do, but it's also about quality of life. We have traffic woes all across the state, and investing in infrastructure will improve the quality of life. It will create jobs, and it'll make us more competitive for businesses that want to come here to do business in Louisiana.
People are going to bet on sports. The question is whether we're going to authorize and tax that sports wagering activity. We have a lot of needs in Louisiana, and this revenue could go to desperately needed critical needs like schools or early childhood education or our crumbling infrastructure.
This is something that's already happening. People are sports wagering right now. The only difference is they're sending that money to Arkansas and Mississippi. What we're saying is we can bring that revenue here. And so we just want people to look around, recognize that we have funding needs here in Louisiana, and let's stop sending the money outside of our state and keep it here at home, especially when we need it so bad right now.
We have information and a lot of questions that people ask on louisianawins.org. It's www.louisianawins.org. You can also find us on social media at Louisiana for Wagering, LA for Wagering.